Well, good afternoon. I'm Dr. Stephanie Adams, and I'm one of the associate directors in University Housing, and I'm here to talk about the LeadMore Schedule for the fall semester. So one of the reasons why we created this schedule is because we know that upper class students, they have very special needs or specific needs as it relates to their leadership development, their career development, and just their personal development overall. So we were being very intentional about creating this schedule just for you. So just to give you an idea of what we're going to be doing, every Monday we will meet, very similar to Lead Now. Yes, very similar to Lead Now. Mondays at 6 p.m. And because of COVID, we will be meeting virtually. But for the initial time, we're going to be introducing ourselves, coming up with a vision and a plan. You're going to get to know your other Lead More participants. And then the next week, you're gonna do your RIC campaigning. And then that following week, we're gonna put out some communication points, ways for you to advocate and establish more of your presentation style. And then we're gonna go into some other activities like we wanna be able, you all to be able to interact with other faculty across campus. So we're gonna be inviting our adopter profs. We're also gonna try to establish some dinners with the deans, so that every dean on campus has an opportunity to engage with you all. We think that's very important. Then we're gonna go into some mentoring, some decision-making, and also some strategic planning. And so this just gives you a little bit of an idea of what the planning is going to be. Of course, the calendar is always subject to change, but we are being very intentional, and we hope that you're gonna enjoy your fall semester being at LeadMore.